When he said the Grizzlies are going to have a chance, then Junior was going to have to be special offensively. Well, he's showing that specialness now.
Offensive foul on Giannis. And Jaren Jackson Jr. accepting the challenge on both ends of the floor. Fourth foul on Adetokounmpo.
You see if Jaren is able to get down the floor before Adetokounmpo is able to match up, and Jaren is knocked down back-to-back threes.
And